Okay, let's do this.
Master Brute, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of the delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. Oh, yes, it must be tiring you out.
You're getting stronger.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now.
Okay.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founders Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. Located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location.
Could help that.
Hey,
plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, Sam. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
What if we can do this? Yeah. Okay, we gotta.
drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
Hey guys, oh shut up, Scarecrow.
I want search.
Hey guys, so you must be wondering, hey, why is this starting all over again and why am I failing so hard? Well, it's because I stopped recording because I had some family members over for my sister's birthday, who's 9 today. Well, who's actually 9 from since Patrick's Day 2013. So that's why I stopped, and this may be a bit weird, but now we're back to it, and hopefully I'll be able to put more in. So I am deeply sorry for that, it's much more frustrating that our family room's over and you're filming, so I don't want it to be rude. But now I'm getting stuff done. No, I don't want to do that.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. The previous drone will be back online.
Okay. Step. Boom. Destroy drones. What's it going to be?
Bats.
Drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
Now let's have some fun. Oh, shit. Finally.
We lost one, sir. He's making you look like a fool. He got a drone. No. You're gonna lose a bitch.
How can the world know fear, true dread, when it has you? A stalwart knight, ever ready to slay monsters. Fear isn't pure biology, Batman. It's more than instinct. True fear is the absence of hope. And hope is the spread wings of a bat, shining on the clouds.
not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's Halifax. Barbara's dead. Gotham's choking on Scarecrow and Crazy Juice, and your popularity is falling faster than the Flying Graysons on Bring Your Kid to Work. There's nothing left.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking in streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
I had no idea it could go that far. I guess maybe that one. Better than nothing, I'd say.
Master Bruce, my sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate. But no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Looking to finish their work.
Exactly.
Ba-boom-ba.
There's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down. Sending drones in now, sir.
This is when Ivy becomes a bitch. Anytime soon. Seems like this little troll is having some problems. Let's disobey Ivy. There we go.
Come to Bleak Island, then it'll be over.
Alright, so the next part will be that. Hope you enjoyed this, guys, and see you on the next one. Stay cool. Peace.